this fear control you? What does it look like to face your fears? Like to face your fears? You see, most people, they respond in two ways. They turn passive and ball up and want to cower, or they turn really aggressive and want to fight. They're clenching their fist. When you face your fear in a healthy way, you respond with intentionality, looking at it without trying to control the outcome. You open up your mind to experience all that that fear has to offer and take it as a learning experience. So I'm out here on the racetrack and I have all these fears. What's going to happen when I'm out here with 15 other guys or 20 other guys? How am I going to respond to that? What's the car going to do? Is it going to break? Am I going to crash? What I love about racing is that you have to live in the moment. Every second counts. What would it look like for you to embrace fear? If the future's not in our control anyways, then what are you risking? We all experience anxiety, stress, maybe even anger, pain, frustration. And so we try to control the outcomes to limit those feelings. But it's when we begin to step into those feelings and emotions that we begin to break the control that fear has on us. We let go of the outcome knowing that's not in my control anyways. But it's when we step into the unknown that we begin to have new adventures.
Just gotta go for it. Put your foot on the gas. Tell it where it wants to go.
Life opens up and expands and it creates a whole new set of experiences to engage life, to go deeper and to challenge ourselves. And when we challenge ourselves, we realize, I have what it takes. I can do this. I can live a big life.